officially got a sore throat.
Get a haircut. Saying that we have to meet at the Discord tonight and the arrangement is tomorrow, so and for Saturday, so we'll check it out. But still be careful.
Bisa ya?
Ya udah, itu aja dulu. Nanti saya kabarin lagi.
Okay guys, there seems to be a theory, katanya that if you got a blocked nose or sore throat, if you go for a swim, it will clear everything out. So, let's put the theory to the test. Kita coba, will I get better? Will I get better or worse?
So now, what's happening is we're getting ready for the match. So our team is called Anti-Noob Noob Squad. We're currently drafting the map, as you can see. With the team, we're ready. We're on Discord. We're ready in the game. So soon, we will be streaming live. So guys, unfortunately, we lost the game. It was best out of three, we lost two games straight. But we saw how the enemy team played, they're very good. So yeah, at least it was a good experience.
Hi! So this is our Anti-Noob Noob Squad. Ini group. Ini Sai Pinky. Ini yang ini nggak mau masuk, jadi ya udah. Kita baru selesai main competition, so now kita mau have lunch dulu. Hai Chin, say hi.
Hai.
Ini rambutnya.
Ini teman gue dari DC.
Ini rambutnya kayak rambut Korea ya, bagus ya. Tapi kayaknya kulitnya kurang.
Karena bener-bener ya. This guy is a border racist.
Gebok aja.
If I didn't love him, I'll punch him on the face.
Apa yang dia ngomong bahan bisa berantem punya ya?
Iya sebenarnya.
Enggak.
Tapi karena kita udah kayak kenal lebih dari 10 tahun juga ya.
Tuh, apa-apa kok, Helis boleh. Ntar kamu aku buremin. Beneran ya, aku buremin ya. Jangan marah loh. Untuk berenam, bertujuh.
Kalau kenal macet,
sama aja di Blofest.
I know you and your brother dulu di Blofest juga sih.
Iya, iya, benar-benar.
Sama Yoshi.
Iya, iya. Aku thank Blofest for my network. Blofest itu kenal banyak orang, bos. Gila, kenal banyak orang, bos.
Kebanyakan yang lupa.
Balik dari Korea, kita semua for good. Aussie grad, US grad, semuanya tinggal kumpul di sana.
Tapi gua bisa lupa lu.
Enggak mungkin dia udah di on live gitu jadi ke Rashid enggak apa gitu. Ke PP pakai piyama atau gitu. Track
terus
track.
Itu lah
track pants.
Ya gua sakit, Jack.
Wait, lu sakit.
Lu enggak pakai baju gila.
Tapi lu udah kayak caveman gitu di PP.
Oke.
Jen ini ntar beberapa gua
terus
iya. Gua enggak lu mau
ke Monik.
Mau ke mana?
Cabut.
Lu lu gini maksudnya, lu kalau deposit tuh.
Hai.
Lu kan udah fix kok.
Cin, kenalin dong siapa Cin?
Siap, siap.
Jessica.
Eh, salah.
Priscillia.
Nah, lo.
Ya gua udah santai banget.
Kasihan lo, belum makan, belum belum makan.
My girlfriend. Say hello.
Oh, hai. Terus belum makan nih?
Belum.
Rencana mau makan.
Lu fine to have Korean.
Kok lu belum ngasih makan sih cewek lu?
Waktu baru nyampe.
Okay, so we just finished catching up with our friends. We have some lunch and coffee. Now we're back home, we're gonna have a rest. Still not feeling 100%. Still feel weird. And this, we gonna lay low tonight. So tomorrow morning we can watch McGregor versus Mayweather. So hope your Saturday night is better than mine. Ciao YouTube.